was the night before Christmas, and all through the borough, the children were snuggled, their presents wrapped thorough. But this tale's not about presents, or Santa, or ponies. It's about three dudes, three bros, three ride-or-die homies.
Gentlemen, 14 years ago to this very night,
I lost my parents.
You guys have been with me every single Christmas since then.
You knew.
But tonight,
we have decided to end this tradition. Chris is just too famous to hang out with us anymore.
And Isaac's about to have a baby.
You have been such a rock throughout this whole pregnancy. Tonight, just focus on yourself.
Whoa. Dreams? Is this cocaine? You haven't done cocaine for 11 years, I don't think.
Yeah, no one has, I don't think.
I have a present for you.
We're going to the best Christmas party in New York City.
So that gives us several hours to hit as many traditions as possible.
To the end of an era.
I think the cocaine and the mushrooms are reacting poorly.
You look insane. Only your right eye is working.
Do I look weird now?
Yes, you look weird. Still weird. Weirder.
You guys missed her singing Miley Cyrus. She destroyed Wrecking Ball.
You still like that song?
Everybody does.
You can cry to it. You can run to it.
Yeah.
You can party to it.
Timeless.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm freaking out about having the baby. I'm supposed to be a rock, but I'm not a rock.
How wasted are you right now?
Hallelujah!
Not that kind of church.
No. Who's that guy?
What guy?
The guy on the cross.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Is that what they think we did to him?
Yeah.
Can they tell I'm Jewish?
Yes. Your sweater. Don't you dare throw up in here. Swallow it like a girl would.
I need a barf bag.
There's no barf bag.
Is it still happening?
It's still happening a little.
We did not kill Jesus! We did not do that!
I came